Welcome to Medifit. Myself is Dr. Mahesh Kumar from Medifit Medical Academy. In this video, we are going to discuss use of insulin for muscle building. Many bodybuilders are using insulin for muscle building. What is insulin? Insulin is a hormone secreted by pancreas into the body. What insulin is doing? What is the action of insulin on the body? When we eat food, that food is getting digested, which comes into the blood. In blood, carbohydrates, proteins and fats, all the three things comes. All these three things are shifted to muscles by insulin. Without insulin, these three things are not shifted to muscles. How insulin is used for muscle building? If all the digested food material goes into the muscles by insulin, means protein also goes into the muscles by insulin. Hence, this protein is utilized by muscles and insulin helps in muscle building. Second most important thing, obviously, if carbohydrates, protein, fats are shifted to muscles through insulin, means insulin is used for gaining of the muscles, gaining of the body. Basically, insulin is a gaining hormone and not a cutting hormone. Adverse effect of insulin. The main adverse effect of insulin is coma. That's why I always take insulin at very low dose under medical supervision only. Site of administration and route. Where the injection is injected, it is injected subcutaneously, meaning to say below the skin, on abdomen and on thighs. Stay tuned to Medifit, subscribe to our channel to get free advice on medical and fitness.